Del Rio Lights. In 2008, a group of people in Del Rio, Texas, reported seeing a bright, triangular object flying over the city. The object was seen by multiple people and was captured on video by several witnesses. The Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, investigated the incident but was unable to identify the object. The El Paso Lights. In 2013, a group of people in El Paso, Texas, reported seeing a series of lights moving in formation across the sky. The lights were seen by hundreds of people and were captured on video by several witnesses. The FAA investigated the incident but was unable to identify the object. The Amarillo UFO. In 2021, a man in Amarillo, Texas, took a photo of a strange object in the sky. The photo quickly went viral, and many people believe it to be a UFO. However, the FAA has said that the object is likely a weather balloon. These are just a few of the many UFO sightings that have been reported in Texas. The true nature of these objects remains a mystery, but they continue to fascinate and intrigue people all over the world.